his favorite. In fact, most would laugh at the suggestion that if the day was in peril, I'd save it with the slugs that do all my digestion. If you're wondering why I'm blue, I have got quite a tale for you. They call me Maggot, but it's not right. Two T's. I was dying of starvation, could keep nothing down no matter how I try. Mom didn't pray for salvation, she prayed that God would finally let me die. I couldn't make her live that way, so I stole a truck and ran away. I wanted to end it, and the desert seemed a place for suicide. What I hadn't intended was my brother coming with me on that ride. Now I had to stay alive to make sure Daniel would survive. Then the devil came, you know him by the name Magneto. He came to our rescue, he showed me what I'd been keeping inside. And he told me it brought me power. Then he whispered in my ear just how the humans hate and fear us, because we are their betters. But when I said I wouldn't join him, he left after he slaughtered our oppressors. Now so many years later, I have been a hero and I've been forgot. You'd think things would be so much greater, but I'm sad to tell you they are not. My people are victims again. We're rounded up and put in pens. Met a boy named Billy, let him keep one of the slugs I used to feed. Now he'll never forget me, Willie, as I'm rounded up with the ones that they don't need. I may not be remembered well, but believe me, I know how to spell. When you speak of maggot, please spell it right. Don't tease.